Mary? Julie? Are you there?
There's no one here. Closest to home cooking I'm gonna get. I remember that day. What's this?
We have to go now because of the earthquakes. The evacuation team is waiting for us. We'll be taken to one of the emergency shelters. It's very hard to get precise information about the evacuation plan. I have no idea where we'll be in the next hour. If only you were here. I would tell you that I forgive you. For everything. For now, all we can do is pray that you're alive. And if you are, I know you'll come back here. We'll try to stay in Haventon, but we'll go wherever's safest. With Mary, I can't take any risks. We love you. Not a moment goes by that we're not thinking about you. Try to find us. We'll be waiting for you. Julie and Mary, May 23rd.
May 23rd. That's almost a year ago. Julie. I'm so sorry that you've had to go through all this without me. Earthquakes, dust storms, then what came next? The food shortages, hunger, thirst. Where could you be now? This year was so long already. While I walked back, I was thinking, I was just hoping to find you standing here. How could I?
Oh, shit!
Looks like they left in a hurry. Mary!
No, no!
Mary! Mary, wait! Mary, it's me! It's Daddy!
Damn it! I can't reach it! That kid's smarter than you. She'll come out.
Leave her alone. She doesn't have anything you want.
Hey, you!
We don't much like uninvited guests.
All right.
We're gonna get you a piece.
Come back! Die.
You win.
You can come out now. I won't hurt you.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise. Come on out. I have something to show you. What's your name, sweetie?
I'm May.
I have a daughter almost the same age as you. Here, you can take it.
You're safe now. Here. Take a look at this. It's okay. Take it. You see that? That's me.
What did you do to them?
Them? I made sure they wouldn't bother you.
Linda? Linda, you there? Why won't you answer me?
Henry?
May, thank God. Where's your mother?
Mommy never came back.
Where are you? Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm with the nice man.
Man? What man? Let me talk to him, sweetie.
Hello.
What do you want?
What I want? I want nothing.
Look, man, I know the score. All right, I got food, water, batteries. Bring me the girl. You'll have what you need. You got it?
Sure, man. I got it. Listen, the little girl doesn't look so good, and I think we're about to have a storm, so we need to get off the street.
Where are you?
Close to State Street, near the Arboretum.
Then get to the mall. It's probably the safest place for the time being.
Come on, sweetie. We gotta go.
The mall took less damage than most of the other buildings in the city, so it's still pretty stable. When the quake settled a little, the mall was set up as an emergency shelter. It was sealed up to keep out the dust, keep people alive. The windows have been boarded up and all the ventilation sealed. You and May should be safe there, at least for a short while.
Do you remember what this place looked like before?
Not so much. I was just a little girl then. Not grown up like now.
Oh, yeah, I know. It's hard getting old. You forget things. So, May, where's your mommy?
I don't know. She told me she'd be right back, but I waited a long, long time. Maybe she got lost in the fog.
Don't worry. I'll help you find her. Dust storm doesn't look good. We should be inside before it gets here. Almost there. We'll be safer.
The good spots are upstairs.
You been here?
With my mommy, yeah.
Well, hopefully the good spots aren't too dusty.
Not that way. The good spots are up higher. Did you hear that?
Sounds like there's someone below us. Generators here. I can recharge my camera batteries.
Henry. Henry, you there?
Yeah, don't worry, I'm here.
Just checking. We're inside the mall.
Hey, what's going on?
It's May, she's coughing. Probably from the dust. She doesn't look... Oh, wait. She's got a fever. She's burning up.
Shit. Okay, you need to find one of those crates the military dropped right after the event. It'll have medicine.
Where's the best place to find a crate that hasn't already been scavenged?
Search for places that are hard to reach. Like high rooftops, high buildings. Maybe you'll find one someone else missed.
Okay.
There's a lookout point on the top floor of the mall. If there are any crates on the rooftops, that would be a good place to spot them from. That looks like one. Kinda high. Probably why it hasn't been touched. Looks like the building was under construction before the event. Thank you.
Thank the Lord. Another person! I've been stuck here for days. My asthma's getting worse with every breath. That's all I needed. Just enough to get me out of here when this damn dust storm's over. You want to know more about the event? After struggling with the earthquakes for several days, we were soon faced with a new threat. That thick plume of dust and burning ash just sort of came down on us, like a tidal wave. No one could breathe out there. Everyone had to stay inside the shelters, like this mall, with supplies shrinking slowly. There was nothing else we could do for weeks. The alternative meant going outside, and no one who went out ever came back.